Hey everyone, this is Michael Giorgio, and today I'm going to discuss how web-based healthcare solutions can help fight the corona-like pandemics. So let's start. As we all know, the coronavirus pandemic is posing an unprecedented challenge to our healthcare system. So the question for healthcare providers today is how do we streamline healthcare business processes and ease the burden? Experts suggest that empowering healthcare with web-based solutions could be a game changer. Let's see how. Number one, real-time communication. Web applications can provide a platform where health workers and even patients can have real-time communication. Such contactless communication channels are critical during the coronavirus crisis. As doctors can attend regular patients online, they can spend more time on attending the critical cases in person. Number two, patient education. During global pandemics, where most of the areas are locked down, the internet becomes an important source of information. Providing critical information online can help you educate a larger number of people in less time. Number three, training. Improve safety and compliance. You can provide online, web-based training to your healthcare staff. It's more helpful when doctors and healthcare workers are working in remote areas. It helps in avoiding errors, reducing mistakes, lowering infection rates, and limiting harm. Number four, build mobile-friendly web apps. Apps allow users to perform specific actions on the go. While having a healthcare web app is critical for healthcare businesses, it's also important to build a mobile-friendly app. It provides more convenience to the end users. Number five, dedicated apps for patients. We live in an era where technology has made monitoring health easy with fitness trackers, sleep apps, and more. There are many apps that are specifically designed for patients to send them daily alerts. These apps help patients in efficient disease management while reducing the extra burden from an already stressed healthcare system. Let's take a look at some companies that provide different healthcare services through the use of web apps. Number one, Maven Clinic. Maven Clinic offers an online platform where women can talk to the healthcare provider through private messaging or video chats. They have over 1,700 women and family healthcare providers across 20 plus specialties, from general women health to infertility issues and so on. Number two, HealthTap. HealthTap is an app and website that lets you have a virtual medical appointment with a doctor or just get your questions answered. You can also have a live video consultation. Number three, PingMD. PingMD is a secure messaging app for doctors to connect with other doctors, as well as their patients. Doctors using PingMD can also leverage other doctors on the platform to get their advice. For example, your surgeon can ask another surgeon to review your x-rays and provide a second opinion. So that's it, guys. Let us know how much you like this video in the comments below. If you want to build a web application for your business, please get in touch with us. We are an award-winning team of web app developers with vast experience in developing healthcare web applications and other technologies.